In this video, we will talk about the features of Hammer Security App. But first, let's add our emergency contacts. We will add Mom as an emergency contact. For the purpose of this video, this will be my mom's phone and this will be mine. Now, let's turn on the feature of Lock Apps. For this feature, you need two pins. Your normal pin, in this case 1234, and your emergency pin. It could be your normal pin backwards, in this case 4321. Now we will select the apps we want to lock. Usually you will select your financial apps, but for the purpose of this video we will select Airbnb. Now, if you get kidnapped and the kidnapper wants to enter your financial apps, Hammer will lock them with a pin. But obviously, they will force you your pin, which you can tell them your emergency pin. This case 4321. It will unlock the app. But what they don't know is that now your mom is getting SOS messages with live location, pictures, and audios of the criminal. Now, to stop sending these messages to your emergency contact, it is really important that you turn your emergency mode off. While your emergency mode is on, your emergency contacts will keep getting these messages. So we will turn off our emergency mode. Now, let's talk about the fake shutdown feature. If you want to turn off your phone for real, unlock it, and turn it off as you normally would. This is a real power off menu. But if you get kidnapped or your phone gets stolen, Hammer will provide a fake shutdown button, which upon pressing, we'll simulate that it's shutting down. It really seems that it's off. But your emergency contact already received live location, pictures, and audios of the criminal. To exit this fake shutdown state, just plug it in. Now, if you want to stop sending these SOS messages to your emergency contact, as you know, we have to turn off our emergency mode. To trigger the panic button, you just have to drag down the notification panel, press panic button, and send SOS. Your emergency contacts will receive SOS message with live location, pictures, and audios. Again, to stop sending these messages, turn off your emergency mode. The car collision detector is hard to simulate in here, but Hammer uses your phone sensor to detect car accidents above 35 km per hour and automatically notify your emergency contacts with your location. Low battery SMS. When your phone's battery is 5%, Hammer automatically sends an SMS with the following text. Low battery, if you want to contact me, now is the time. I may be out of battery later. This feature does not send location, pictures, and audios. It only sends this SMS. Hammer has a website where you can track your phone, request pictures, videos, or audios that are sent to your email. Also, if you lose your phone, you can trigger the lost message. This display will appear on your screen. Please return to your email. This will keep your phone screen on until somebody dismisses the message or turns off your screen. In that moment, Hammer will take a selfie of the person who did that and send it to your email. Also, you can send an alarm which cannot be stopped. If you have any other question, just go to the frequently asked questions. If you want to uninstall the app, just click uninstall app. Are you sure? Yes. Do you want to uninstall this app? Okay. Now Hammer is uninstalled.